Bags full.
Thank you.
on. Take care then.
Hello again. Here you go. Safest of travels.
Oh, traveler. What do you need?
So long.
Keep moving. What now? All right, then. I've got work to do. it's over.
Any scrap. Take care then. I'm not in the mood for chat.
Oh, traveler. Ah, let's see what I've got.
So long.
I'm not in the mood for chat.
The one who washed ashore. We see all things. We are the Root Mother, a vessel of wisdom through which the Root speaks. What is it you seek? The Fountain. Consumed by desperation and pride. Now, gone beyond this world. An unwitting harbinger of... Could it be? Has the hour come? Yes. Clearer it becomes. You seek to end the route, but the path is hidden. This vessel knows the road you seek. Help we must, but not where ears can hear. They will come for us when bonds we break. Will you protect? Will you trust? Ask, but I cannot answer what they must not know. Not while furled within their bows. We know how to find the path you seek, but they must not hear. Protect us you must, or nothing will be learnt. This vessel, once a child, now a watcher, awaiting the end of a beginning, a prophecy. You. Far. The path twisted and gnarled. The snarl and skein of the world. Oh, no more can be said while tethered to root. We've seen all till time is undone. Many misfortunes. But you, the most right. The dreamers are dead. The dragon unbound. A spy serves no purpose, but a warrior might. The Root will not release this vessel without consequence. You must defend us.
Come on.
Taken! Protect the vessel! Thank you, child. I have learned much from the root. I will aid you. We will fight it together. First, I must rest. Look there, the wall. There is a path beyond. Find the path. Then seek me out among your... the place you call the ward. I know the way. We shall meet again. I'll find my way. Don't worry about me. Let an old woman rest.
Thank you.
All will be answered in due time. I'll find my way. Don't worry about me.
Root Mother? She ain't all there, is she? Rambling on about constructs and dreamers? Oof. Well, anyway, as long as she's fighting on our side, I'm not complaining. Take care, then. How's it going? Till next time. Keep moving.
So, we have a new guest, eh? Well, she hasn't said much, but she stares right through you. Hopefully, we can make her feel welcome here. Certainly. Anything else you need? Ah, let's see what I've got.
Take care, my friend.
We've made the Root Mother as comfortable as we could. She was closer to the Root than anyone. Here's hoping she can help us. It's strange, though. She moves through the ward like she's been here before. I'll be keeping a close eye on her for now. We have no idea what to expect. Hello again, friend. Glad to see you back. If you need anything, ask around.
He's always got a particular scream you can hear a mile away.
Hope we have enough food for everybody.
There's so little kindness left in the world.
Hello.
Yeah.
See you later.
There's something going on. Down below.
I'm so sick of canned soup.
Traveler? Hey, word is you freed that Root lady. Is that true?
Oh, man, she's got us all on edge. I'm keeping a close eye on her.
She may be a Root spy and not even know it.
I know he founded the ward. He closed the gates to protect everybody from the Root. But, Commander Ford doesn't like it when people talk about him, though. I mean, it seems like the Founder was a hero, but she's always got this scowl when he's mentioned. I'll see you around. Hey, no trouble in the ward, got it?
Gotta have a backup plan. When the bullets run out.
Lady friend isn't too chatty, but I think she'll settle in just fine. My folks are keeping the distance. She's got a otherworld feel about her. I reckon she's wiser than all of us put together. What would you like to know? Not much to tell about old Reggie. My story is like so many out there. Off, hunger, fear, and by providence, I found my way here. The last bastion of kindness and light. Searching my life. Before this place is like reaching through an endless fog, I do remember a ring I wore once. My greatest treasure. The last remnant of an old tale. But it's lost now. Anything else you need? Only the best? Take care, friend.
there, friend.
Greetings, child. You have arrived at last. I feel much more myself. And less. No longer root. No longer human. It is age you seek. A road you pursue. You must find the one they call Founder. He alone knows the path you seek. But to find him, you must first open the labyrinth. It is a crossroad of many places. The Founder journeyed there, beyond my sight. I guided him to the labyrinth, as I guide you. Look to a great shimmering light in the sky. The path to its source is protected by a monstrous root creature. Slay the beast, seek the light beyond, and the keeper of the labyrinth will make himself known to you. Wait. One more boon I can offer to fight back against that which would erase us all. You carry a piece of the dragon's heart. I can improve it. Make it stronger. The root is selfish with its strengths, but with this, you may stand a chance. Great forces are wielded among the worlds, but they need not be exclusive. I have lost much, but I can offer this. Tread carefully, child.
Needing any scrounge? Till next time.
Hey, Traveler. Later. Keep moving.
Oh, Traveler. Ah, let's... So long.
How's it going? Till next time.
The portent returns. Have you anything of the root for me? I have lost much, but I can offer this. Is well, child.
Traveler? Certainly. Take care, my friend.
Thanks a lot for bringing another stranger into our midst. There's no way bringing a human-root hybrid into the ward could backfire on us. Working. And being interrupted. Not the conversation, that's we know. I'm actually great friends with this hammer. That fills my friend quota just fine. So I'd move along if I were you. Unless, of course, you'd like to get more acquainted with the hammer. I've got work to do. What? Yeah? Better be worth my time. I've got work to do.